First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old oriental gentleman I know, has been kept constantly in South America since he's back here. They're trying to destroy the official economy. An open negotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war. Apart from an outbreak of plague, that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed that Yanoza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakadashi. Kenji is attending the meeting at the top of the mall, destroying car parking on foot. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. Yakuza must blame the cartel for the declaration of war.
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffed with fat face in the same old beach. Steal his car and take the 8-ball bomb shop up in Harlem. You know 8-ball, right? Once he's been hit with a bomb, he's going to park his phone on the fence. Sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, don't be on the ground.
Become a dangerous and paranoid.
Talk to you later.